For vocal acrobatics, she would take the gold. Yes.
There isn't anything you can't do with your voice, honey. That diversity week after week and them runs and them ad-libs. The stage has never seen runs and ad-libs like that.
Yes! This show is crazy. You lit my soul up. It felt like you were dancing in the clouds, just playing and jumping from cloud to cloud. It was absolutely beautiful. Thank you.
Amazing. Wow. Beautiful indeed. Now, when our singers join the competition, they put all their clues into a safe. Tonight, we'll be taking a look inside of them to see who on the panel our singers are connected with.
Ooh.
So, Men in Black, bring out the safe.
Ooh, fancy.
Oh, the Seahorse has a treasure chest safe. Let's crack this thing open. There's a party safe.
Oh! Oh!
Hey,
what?
Father, stop.
You need lunch money, don't you?
Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, you do what you gotta do. All right.
All right, let's see who you have a connection with.
Oh, wait,
me? Nah, that's interesting. This has never happened. I guess I get one this season.
So, Nick, this is wild. But even before this show, you were a great host to me.
Oh.
She was on Wildin' Out.
I mean, I host other stuff, too.
Or America's
Got
Talent.
But she said wild.
Yeah.
Robin, what you got?
Well, you know, it's been bothering me since the last time she sang, so I've been thinking about it. The voice, the riffs, remind me of Tori Kelly. Her and I performed together. I recognize that voice.
Also, there were a lot of competition show clues, and she was on American Idol.
I never hosted that show. Though.
Fantastic. then it's not Tori Kelly. I'm still stuck on the telescope. I figured it out. What is it?
Well, this artist has a song called Meet Me in Space, also Spaceship. And I mentioned her before. I'm thinking this could be Kesha.
Okay. All right. Craig, who do you think the Seahorse might be?
I just wrote telescope. Thinking of that, she said, do you see a connection? She's a Seahorse.
Oh.
Okay. And in telescope, she's got some songs, Space Between and Moon.
That's pretty good.
I like that your wheels are turning, Craig. I like it.
Well, whoever she is, she's one of my favorite singers we've ever had on this series. Amazing.
All right. Incredible job, incredible performance, Seahorse. Keep it going for her. Did the Seahorse's vocals pack enough punch to knock out her face-off opponent, the Croc? Tell us what you think.
My whole body is buzzing, y'all. I know Croc is gonna bring it. I just hope my performance was exciting enough to carry me to the finale.